perception that you're a big benefactor to the university, you're giving them a lot of money, and they name you the president. Is that a concern?
No, I'm not worried about that, because I may have given money to the university, but I don't think it was giving money. I think it was investing. And right now I'm investing way more than treasure. I'm investing that time that I have. I'm not a young person. I'm here to help this university in any way that I can. So I'm not worried about that.
All right, guys, let's take another question, because we got, like I said, 15 minutes here. We have any other questions?
Sure. A lot of times people are trained in the university to go out in the corporate world. I've been in the corporate world, and I'm going to come back to academia and add some extra relevance. We all talk about diversity in different ways. Well, I'm a diverse candidate for this job, so I bring a different perspective. Sometimes people think that's just about the color of their skin or the religion or whatever, but it's a different point of view sometimes, too. I have a different point of view to bring to this university. But we share one thing in common, an absolute passion for this place.
So you have a different perspective to come in here.
David Bourne has got a fabulous job. And I can never fill David's shoes. But I can build on what he started. And I can bring a slightly different perspective with this. We do have a bunch of issues in the state of Oklahoma. I'm going to be working with the governor and others to make sure we're absolutely perfect in our execution, because we're going to be good stewards of the money of the people of Oklahoma.
It's kind of those budget issues as a self university as well.
At this point in time, the state has very, very tough choices, and some of it's not just related to higher education, some of it's related to K-12. And we're going to work with the state to find solutions. We're not going to just sit on the sidelines and complain. We're going to work to find solutions. Yes, we do depend in large part on private donations, but again, I'll use the word investments.
Can we just back up just a little bit? It's a little bit of breathing room.